I was driving home late at night when I noticed a person on the side of the street. I ignored them at first and kept on driving, but to my surprise, when I looked in the rearview mirror, that same person was already sitting in the back of my car.